A death mask. Is there a reason for a death mask? It is barely a physical resemblance. In death, the muscles so relaxed, the face so without the animating spark. A death mask is almost an intrusion on a beautiful memory. And yet, who could throw away the casting of a loved one? Who would not want to study it longingly as the distant freight train blows its mournful tone?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.